Good afternoon and welcome to the UQ School of Music concert series. So before we begin today, I'd like to acknowledge the traditional owners and their custodianships to the land on which UQ operates. We pay our respects to their elders and their descendants who continue cultural and spiritual connections to country. We recognise their valuable contributions to Australia and to global society. So during this concert today, Dr. Robert Davidson will play his own solo piano works, including his first solo performance of Queensland at Home and from excerpts from diary pages. Without further ado, please welcome Robert.
Thank you very much. I'd like to start by playing a couple of pieces that I wrote for my daughter, Julia. The first piece I wrote as a sort of a birthday present for her 16th birthday, something that she could play, and in fact we play it together with her playing the vibraphone and me playing double bass. But yes, I wrote this for her for a birthday celebration. And then the second one's another piece that I wrote for her 21st birthday, which was scheduled to have her big party in March 2020, and you might imagine what happened to that party, because that was when the beginning of the lockdown happened. And I wrote this piece, and it was actually at the very beginning of the lockdown, and I was quite separated from my daughter. I couldn't see her for a long time because she, at 21, her boyfriend was working in a retirement home, and they just didn't want to have anyone at risk, you know, with the elderly people being more at risk with COVID. So I didn't see her for weeks at a time. So I can, in this music, you can hear me missing her as well as having a lot of fatherly pride. So the first piece is called Melody for Julia, and the second piece in this little two set is 2020. Thank you. During the lockdown, I ended up writing quite a few short, easy piano pieces, easy enough for myself to play. I'm a bass player, really, rather than a piano player, but I do play the piano a lot because, as a composer, that's how I often work out my ideas. And I decided to play them by myself because I normally play in a group, Topology, on the bass, and of course our touring schedules rather calmed down during the lockdown, so I had to make music myself, and it was quite therapeutic actually to play music, my own music, to express feelings. And often, like many of us, there was a fair bit of isolation. I wasn't seeing, you couldn't see friends and things. There was a fair bit of fear in the air. Anyway, so this is where a lot of these pieces came from in this album, Diary Pages. This is another one I wrote for Alison. It's called Melody for Alison. This is a piece which is quite contrapuntal. She was a piano player, and I was asking her to sort of stretch her contrapuntal playing. I'll play that, and then I'll play another piece straight afterwards again, which is one I had been travelling just before the lockdown. Just before I talk about that, actually, I should also mention that that last piece I played last year was also choreographed by the Queensland Ballet. I meant to say that earlier, but I was remembering when I was in this lockdown, I'd just been on this trip to London. I was performing some music there, and I had some time off afterwards, and I was travelling around France with a tent and camping and walking between towns, and I was walking around Carcassonne, this beautiful town in southern France, and this melody was going through my head. And that's when I got back to Australia during the lockdown. I started playing it on the piano, and then I let it go wherever it would go. It's called Wandering Mind, and it goes to some rather strange places. It even goes into sort of Elton John territory for some reason. Who knows why? My composition teacher, Terry Riley, said you can't really control your muse. You just got to let it go where it goes. Don't try to control it, because you'll be fooling yourself if you think you can. So I'll play Melody for Alison and then Wandering Mind.
Thank you.
pieces that I wrote during the lockdown, I collected on his album Diary Pages, but then I've been writing quite a few since. And when the lockdown ended, I was really thinking about a lot of my friends who had been separated from their family, maybe across the whole, you know, international divides, and maybe many of you are in that camp as well. And I was thinking about people reuniting and meeting each other at the airport, at the arrival gate. I guess I quite like that scene in Love, actually, you know, where they're all greeting each other at the airport. So this is a piece called Arrival Gate. It's really all about the emotions of getting back together with loved ones. The larger piece of the program, this is Queensland at Home. This is the first time I've played, or anyone's played it, as a solo piano piece. I actually composed this back in 2009 when I first started working here at UQ, and I wrote it here at UQ in my office on my upright piano. It was a commission from the Queensland Music Festival to work with the filmmaker Sally Golding. They'd opened up the archives to Sally and to me of the State Library of Queensland, and these home movies, which were made mostly about 100 years ago in the 1920s, and some from the 1930s and 40s. I think there's even a little bit from the early 1950s, but they're mostly from the 1920s, home movies. And I was very attracted to this. I'm quite I love nostalgia, as people who know me will tell you. And I like time travel. I love the fantasy of time travel. I think my favorite movies are all things like Back to the Future and time travel movies. I'd love to be able to travel in time. So this is the closest thing we have is films and old recordings and things, isn't it? And books and things like that. But we can see people who are not acting. They're just being themselves. And I love that. So it's a way to go back 100 years. And it's all in Queensland. So it's here in Brisbane. You see the City Hall being built. You see a lot of familiar things. And it's also all around Queensland. So I wrote this for Topology. And the beginning, and there's this melody which goes all the way through, actually, in the beginning and the end and all the way through. And that was actually composed by my daughter when she was 11, Julia again. she was watching the film as I was composing it, and she started playing this piece on the piano. I thought, oh, that's perfect for it. I'm going to steal that from you, Julia. And then I sat down and played it with her, and then she added a melody on top. So it's amazing. She wrote this, and she gets the royalties still. So she does get something out of that. So this is Queensland at Home, and I'm going to play it with solo piano, not with my group Topology. Topology has played it all over the place, all over Queensland and Australia. So very grateful for that. And now I'm going to play it by myself.
Thank you.